Let's generate a KB article from multiple similar incidents using Now Assist. Start by navigating to the Service Operations workspace. Open an incident assigned to you and resolve and close it according to standard procedure. We'll use this one, which we've already resolved. From the UI action menu, select Create Knowledge. This option is only available for incidents without an existing associated knowledge article. In the Create Article dialog box, select a knowledge base and an article template. The knowledge base is configured by your administrator. The KCS template is available if the KCS plugin is installed. Otherwise, the standard article template will be used. Select Create Article. In the Use AI to Draft This Article dialog box, choose an option. We'll select Yes, Draft with Now Assist. If additional relevant tasks are available to help create the article, they'll appear here. You can select up to 5, and their details will be included in a single KB article. In our case, there are 2. We'll select them both and click Continue with Selected Tasks. The article appears in a new tab, has a unique ID number for the knowledge article, and is attached to the parent record. Review the generated article and make any necessary edits. When you're satisfied, save or publish your article. We'll save this one. Now, if we return to the Incidents Details tab, select Related Records, and refresh the list. Our KB article appears here in the Created Knowledge category. Let's check it out.